road home. I wanna be somebody to someone.
And if the sun starts setting, the sky goes cold, and if the clouds get heavy and start to
Ivor, guess what?
What?
Today is our 2-year anniversary!
I love Evie as my bestie.
Love you!
Love you!
Hunter. No. Orange, you glad I'm here?
Ha 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 ha. Orange, you glad I didn't
take
say
a bite out of it.
Banana. Wow, this is fake.
It's fake. Don't
know. Hey guys, so today is Simone and I's 2-year anniversary!
For like, you know, friendship. It's super cute. I'm so excited.
Make sure to make a bunch of edits and use hashtag Pomone, and we're gonna be liking and reposting.
Yay!
A bunch.
I love you.
Guys, can we just appreciate how beautiful this is? Like, look. This is so fun.
I'm here too.
There's Claire getting the elevator. Like, look how pretty this is.
Are at the Wish House right now. I'm actually gonna show you guys a few of my favorite parts of the house because I don't know if you've seen the full, how many floors, I don't even know, house. Here's a literal bowling alley. Okay, I'm gonna set my phone up and see if I can get a strike.
You ready? Let's see.
That was
loud.
Hold on.
Oh, I did good! So look at this beautiful view and yep. That's the house. It's literally amazing. And I just want to appreciate how pretty it is in the front. Like, there's water fountains. And look at this. You can see the water, and I thought I fell through. Okay, so there's a bunch of stairs in the house. And this is my 15th time going up and down the stairs. My legs hurt so bad. But look, like, I literally wish, like, I lived in here. Like, this is amazing. Are you kidding? So I just want to appreciate. There's always good lighting, like, everywhere I go. Like, thank you, Wish House. I really appreciate that. It's great for TikToks and taking really cool stories. Guys, definitely one of my favorites. Look how big this room is. Like, how? This is literally just one room. I don't think I can even, like, run across and all the way back by the time a story ends. But look, literal diamonds. Like, diamonds are a girl's best friend, you know? That's so cool.
Because I challenged myself, I'm gonna try to run all the way there and back in one story, right? 3, 2, 1, go.
Did I make it? Oh my gosh, I made it.
Alright, I'm gonna ask you this or that. Coffee or tea?
Tea.
Chocolate or vanilla ice cream?
Vanilla.
Dresses or skirts?
Dresses.
One more thing, eyeshadow or mascara?
Mascara for sure.
Me too! Alright, happy birthday!
Thank you.
Let's play this or that again, but let's see if you get the same answers as the twins.
Okay, coffee or tea?
Coffee. Eyeshadow or mascara?
Mascara.
Vanilla ice cream or chocolate ice cream?
Vanilla.
Skirts or dresses?
Dresses.
Ah, that's so cool! Okay, let's play this or that. Eyeshadow or mascara?
Mascara.
Dresses or skirts?
Skirts.
Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Vanilla ice cream or chocolate ice cream?
Chocolate.
Okay, that's a fun. Challenge. This is what I look like. I look like a soggy waffle. You would know that reference from my video last week, so make sure to swipe up and go watch
it. You guys voted Lev out.
Yeah, he was out first, and
now he's now getting he's a massage? Okay. Guys, leaving the wish house. Bye-bye. We'll see you guys again soon. Okay, today I'm hiring a really obnoxious, crazy photographer to come shoot the squad as a prank.
This place looks small.
I'm a photographer.
Why do you look like a soggy waffle? Go clean up!
I'm gonna need you to leave my house. This is literally the worst photo shoot ever.